is now armed.
Buckle up, baby.
Baby secure.
Let's go for a ride.
Hey, I thought you gave that back to Marissa.
Wait till she looks in the box.
Welcome back, Agent. Is that the Chrono Sapphire? Without that, our goose is cooked.
Give it to Mommy. Thank you, Pumpkin.
Here, give it to me.
Oh. Another prank.
Baby food.
I'm sorry. My stepdaughter is a little upset. She has a necklace. I can get it back.
Chrono Sapphire can wait. Your old pally TikTok has just been made, and you're the only one that can scoop him up. Pop the clutch, you're back on the clock.
What about the Chronos?
You nab TikTok, he'll lead us to the timekeeper. We don't need the Chronos.
So Rebecca can keep the necklace. It would mean a lot if she could. Okay, I'll do it. I just have to go get my kids first.
Those ankle biters will be fine!
This is Seeker 17. We have a lock on the Chrono Sapphire. Repeat, we have found the Chrono Sapphire.
Prepare to breach the entrance.
You really shouldn't do that. But if you're going to, give her vampire teeth.
Warning, residents subject to immediate attack. Please take shelter in the panic room now.
You're really stepping up your game with these pranks.
That's not my prank.
Warning, residents subject to immediate attack. Take shelter in the panic room now.
Where's the panic room?
Don't fall for it.
This is obviously Marissa's attempt to get me back.
Take shelter in the panic room now.
Oh, and if we don't, I suppose something really terrible will happen to us.
This is obviously the panic room.
Why?
Because it's a room, and I'm panicking.
Hello, children. I had this panic room installed when I married your father in the event that my work ever put the family in danger.
Her work?
There's something I never told you about myself because it was a matter of national security. I am a spy.
Our stepmother's a spy?
Possible. She's not cool enough.
Argonaut is an advanced robotic guardian operative designed to protect you.
I still think this is a prank.
This is not a prank.
The dog is talking.
I noticed.
Well, it's not the sort of thing you'd miss, is it really? A small, handsome dog talking with an English accent, like James Bond. I've been assigned to protect you, so give me five. That's what cool people say, isn't it? Anyway, let's shake hands. Hello, how do you do? Ah! Oh no, I hate when that happens. I am gonna need that back.
Sentry mode? Attack mode? I think you better keep it in sentry mode.
Pop it back on, anytime you're ready.
Good thinking.
No, seriously, you can have it back now, because I am gonna fall over.
Jetluges will take you to OSS headquarters.
And sit! Do you get it? It's what humans usually say to dogs. I reversed it, I flipped it. Oh, this is gonna be great. I'll tell you, we're gonna have a... I usually have to eat grass or a slipper to feel this sick. Oh, I wasn't ready, that's all. I'm fine.
is not that impressive anymore. People have them in their phones. Well, how small is it? That's impossible.
Sorry, what?
Yep. Yeah, sorry, there was an air show behind me. There's no such thing as invisibility powder.
All right, Argonauts, start talking. Who are those guys with giant goggles? What do they want? How long has Marissa been a spy?
Okay, your stepmom will answer all of your questions post-mission.
I have a question. Who's flying this thing?
I thought you were. Oh, no, they do not look like pet lovers.
Hello, children. If you're watching this, your escape jets are under attack. We're going to have to initiate evasive maneuvers to get you to OSS even faster. Brace yourselves.
Oh, great.
Listen, the kids are fine. I can't say the same about the house.
Why? What did they do?
They didn't do anything. They didn't destroy the house. TikTok's men did.
What? Argonaut, I told you to watch them.
I am watching them. I'm watching them puke and scream. We've got to discuss hazard pay.
Just get them to the OSS.
I want a raise.
There's only one person I want waiting there to greet them.
OSS headquarters, how can I direct your call?
I saved your life. 1 point for me.
Whatever. The puke bags were my idea.
Why do you argue about everything? Your brother and sister, you're fighting like cats and dogs, which I can understand why cats and dogs fight. Cats are awful. Just chillax. Part chill, part relax. I fused them to make a trendy word.
Welcome to the OSS.
Carmen Cortez, secret agent of the OSS. Your stepmom is my aunt.